Hey YouTube, it's your boy DarkWheezy Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokémon FireRed Randomized Nuzlocke. Before we get into our episode, let's get started off with our team recap. Starting off with our starter Pokémon, Tanjiro, the Tauros, the Naive Nature, the Intimidate ability, with Rest, Blast Burn, Pursuit, and Horn Attack. Next up, Saber, our Survivor, the Shed Skin ability, Poison Typing, and Lax Nature, with the moveset Wrap, Lick, Bite, and Poison Tail. Next up, Cody the Feraligatr, the Water Typing, Torrent Ability, and Impish Nature, with the moveset Cut, Acid Armor, Rage, and Water Gun. Next up, Natsu, our Flygon, with the Ground Dragon Typing, Bashful Nature, Levitate Ability, with Bite, Sand Attack, Faint Attack, and Sand Tomb. Then, next up, we have Pri the Beautify, with the Bug Flying Typing, with the Docile Nature, with the Swarm Ability, with Absorb Gust, and Aurora Beam. Last but not least, Blaze, our Charizard, with Fire-Flying Typing, Hasty Nature, with the Blaze ability, with Scratch, Fly, Ember, and Metal Claw. We taught him Fly because we got the H-Jump in the last episode. Phew! That out of the way. Last episode, we made quite a bit of progress, got some encounters, and then we made our way to the hidden Team Rocket base inside of the game corner. So, that out of the way, let's continue exploring the fucking place. Intruder alert! Smooch him. Jesus. Oh man. Poor Hana. Oh boy. I should stop being stupid with this fucking Registeel before it explodes. I forgot about that. I can't do it! We're gonna be rich by the time we get out of here. Okay. That's all that's up here, I guess? Okay. Onward then. The elevator. Guess we're going up. So long, Gay Bowser. Oh, we fought him already. Okay. Blast it. You're dissing Team Rocket, aren't you? Okay, so we want to go down. Down is the way to go. Let's get that item. We got word from upstairs that you were coming. Damn Skippy, brother. Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh, Torchic. What? I lost? No! Boom again. Okay. Yahoo! Man, fuck all these berries, bro. I ain't trying to do all that. Is there anything over here? Not that I can see. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affair or else. Oof, taken down. Item. Elixir? Cool. It's pretty gnarly, man. Metal powder. Swift? Yo. Learning Swift. Let's use the elixir. The elevator doesn't work. Who has the lift key? Dragonite? Gone dragon. We kept dragons out here. No. Oh no, I dropped the lift key. And why the fuck did he say who has the lift key? Okay. Okay. Fourth floor, let's go. Carbos? I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. Yeah? What about it, brother? Got a Grimble? Oh my god, bro. Pick her up. Burned again. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Nice. Oh boy. Nice. Damn it. Nice. Yeah. Well, let's heal up. Because fuck. Okay. Oops, the man, Giovanni. So, I must say, I am impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain. Sick 'em. Got this, Tanjiro. Let's show this Team Rocket leader how it's fucking done. Crash. sleep. I wonder if he's gonna have the same team later, so that'd be interesting. Just stronger. Self scope. Yaw. Outta here. Hasta la bye bye, Daddy O. So it looks like now we are gonna make our way back to the Pokemon Tower. Are you lost, you little mouse? What's up, Absol? Go ahead, Natsu. Yikes. That went out, didn't know. Alright, Tonka, come back out. Kid. Why? She got in the fucking way, that's why. We out. What's up? Want some coins? Oops, don't have a coin purse. Damn. Alright, let's go to the Pokemon Center. Starting to get a little bit long. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. It'll also, if you have any name suggestions, I'll take those in the comments as well. And until next time, peace.